Here's what happens when you have a major air leak. Your air brakes are locked and you need to disconnect the truck from trailer to tow it. This is the first time I need to tow a truck with locked brakes. I know there must be another way to do this. I have almost new tires on drives. I hope they will be okay after this.